lung cancer is a dangerous disease. Lung cancer means it's a death sentence. And so that is a common belief. You might have seen many even film actors who have had lung cancer and who have bounced back to their normal life activities. Yes, lung cancer is a serious disease. It's not like some simple cough and cold. Nevertheless, there has been a tremendous advancement in the treatment of lung cancers. Many lung cancers, especially those with certain genetic mutations, we treat just by giving simple tablets, like how patients take a tablet for hypertension or diabetes. There are different targetable medications which are tablets. Also, there are newer treatments like immunotherapy and precision guided medicines which have improved the survival of lung cancer patients. And in fact, we may not even appreciate many of the patients who are otherwise incurable disease are now living disease free and for a long duration of time, with many patients even having a cure, which was not seen 20 to 30 years back. So the diagnosis of lung cancer, it's not an end of the world or end of hope. In fact, in our career level only, we have seen such a nice improvement in the treatment, and we have cured many more patients which would not have been otherwise cured few years back. So, as the science is evolving, the treatment of lung cancer has undergone tremendous changes.